I think that right now globalization is at a sort of a flattening point, but we don't know what's going to come next. What lives between the 1930s and 2008? And I think that countries and politicians and policymakers everywhere are trying to figure that out. I see examples of success at the city level, and some at the regional level. I don't see a kind of a national model yet, because I think people are trying to figure out how can we have an economic nationalism that doesn't become xenophobic, racist. You know, I mean, it's very, very hard to say we're going to take care of our own country first, but that's not going to turn into a keep X, Y, Z populations out.
And protectionism.
Yeah,
and all the...
That spirals out of control. It's very, very difficult. I do think, though, that it's legitimate to have a conversation about how local communities can support themselves.